Special consideration in examination of a pediatric patient. We need to do the cardiovascular exam and the lung exam first when the patient is still calm and cooperative. But if we start with other parts of the body, the patient might be irritable, non-cooperative, and the examination would be very hard.